Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, guys, and welcome back. It's day 9. Keep going strong. Keep being consistent. Keep seeking the aid and the help of Allah, because that's the only way that we're going to get through this, guys. This is where it gets tough. This is where we dig deep. This is where we prove ourselves. In the beginning of a challenge, you know, it can be very exciting. We have our adrenaline pumping, you know, it's new, so we have that new zealous type of, not zealous, maybe that's the wrong word, but we have that zeal with regards to trying a new task or trying a new challenge. But once we get into like day 10, the second third of this challenge is going to become more challenging. So tonight, for example, today I had a super busy day. I barely got any sleep last night. I left out very early in the morning and I came back very late at night. And you know, the shaitan has been whispering to me in my ear saying, don't do it, push it off until tomorrow, push it off until tomorrow. But alhamdulillah, this is, like I told you guys in the first video, the reason why I did this is to hold myself accountable. That's one of the main reasons why I started this series, is because I know that you guys are looking forward to these videos, and I made a promise to you that I would upload every single day. So this is one of my tactics that I use to keep myself on track and to keep myself on schedule. So you guys find something that's going to help you remain accountable. First and foremost, seek the aid of Allah. And after that, you just gotta put in hard work and find ways and methods in which is going to aid you and make it easier on you to stick to your goal. May Allah make it easy for all of us and make us from the people of the Quran. Allahumma ameen. Stay strong. Enjoy the recitation. And inshallah, I will see you guys tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. وأنكحوا الأيام منكم والصالحين من عبادكم وإمائكم إن يكونوا فقراء يغنهم الله من فضله والله واسع عليم وليستعفف الذين لا يجدون نكاحا حتى يغنيهم الله من فضله والذين يبتغون الكتاب مما ملكت أيمانكم فكاتبوهم إن علمتم فيهم خيرا وآتوهم مما لله الذي آتاكم ولا تكرهوا فتياتكم على البغاء إن أردنا تحصنا لتبتغوا عرض الحياة الدنيا ومن يكرهن فإن الله من بعد إكراههن غفور رحيم ولقد أنزلنا إليكم آيات مبينات ومثلا من الذين خلوا من قبلكم وموعظة للمتقين الله نور السماوات والأرض مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور يهدي الله لنوره من يشاء ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس والله بكل شيء عليم في بيوت أذن الله أن ترفع ويذكر فيها اسمه يسبح له فيها بالغدو والآصال